This is Shauna's Skyrim commentary.
So we're heading out of the Glenmoral thing? Cavern? Is that what it's called? Level one, I'm level 11. I was trying to say level 1-1, but I'm level 11. I want to say a guard already blabbed to me about the Dawnguard reforming. And I got the message from the Jarl of Falkreath to go meet with him. So stuff like that automatically happens when you're around level 10, I think, in the game. Level 8 or 10, something like that. I can't remember. So Mickey's behind me, that's good. So she's actually a follower now. She's not just being dragged behind me. So when I move, she moves. That's the plan. I don't have one of those mods where my companions have to stop and do a sing-along with all the birds and animals in the forests. We can just keep on the move. Stay focused on the mission. So I hear her footsteps behind me, so I know she's still companioning with me. That's always good. And I'm lost. Where are we? When the sun is not out, I get completely lost in Skyrim. Especially when I'm running on muck and grass that I haven't run on before. Oh, I see a fire. I know where we are now. Here's this guy. I've installed him, but I haven't...
Yes?
Need something? Does he have a voice for this?
All right, then.
I always forget
that... I'll take my leave, then.
I installed him. I'm gonna have to remember to come here. Give him a try. I don't remember what he does. Hopefully he's not too overpowered. He's got the voice of Vilkas, sounds like. So was this place always abandoned? I thought there was a hunter around here. Maybe that was always a mod that added an NPC at this location. Because I'm not seeing anyone doing anything. Like sometimes the hunter runs off to kill a deer, but I don't hear anyone screaming at a deer that needs killing. Ooh, can I take all that stuff? Guess I can. Oh, and I can sleep here? What? I always thought this was owned by somebody else. I could be getting this mixed up with another mod. Or another cabin. where everything's owned. Well, I didn't get any rest from that. Why do I even... If I'm a werewolf, why do I even sleep? Why even bother? Is that the same guy? Yep. Was he dressed in skull armor? Kind of odd. I guess that's canon now. Yeah, if I'm in this neck of the woods, I'm gonna fire up the game and go visit that guy, have him be my companion. It's very rare that I install a dude in my Skyrim. Because most followers are chicks. Hot chicks. None of that fat girl stuff. You know, I don't want any girls in my game that have beer gut and they have no boobs. And they've got a little bit of hair on their chin. And they've shaved half of their head. The rest of their hair looks like it's been ripped out. And then they have these cut marks on their arms. I don't like those kind of women in my game. Why are you guys walking so close? That's a bit weird, don't you think?
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to...
She's Winterhead. Injured.
Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
So she was in a fight with something. What's up in the road ahead? Some Imperials? Oh, naked person, I think. We'll just keep going. I don't want to see naked people on my YouTube video. Are we going the wrong way? Naked person. We're going the wrong way. I think. No, maybe not. For a minute there, I thought we were... Looks like... Are we going north or south? For a minute, I thought we were going north. Oh, yep, we're going north. Okay. The Stormcloaks won their battle, it looks like. And my lights are flickering. That's never good.
Out with it.
It's my power. Place, my power's going to go out again. In the middle of making a video. Hang on. I should probably save. Oh, it's auto-saving. Never mind. It auto-saved what I've done so far, I think. So in case I do lose power, I don't have to redo this. Yay, Mickey works. So we're heading back to Whiterun. Gotta tell Kodlac that we got the heads. And I did the optional kill them all thing. I always do the optional murder them. Murder them all option. Leave nothing behind. So I watched a game with another Sean today. We were watching a tabletop roleplay, actual play, a game called Bounty Hunter. There's no dice used. It's skill-based. It's a skill-based RPG. You either have the skill or you don't have the skill. So if you're able to make a move with a skill, you just do it. Like if you have a, let's say you have a gun skill and you have enough action points to actually do the thing, then you do it. You shoot the gun at somebody. But if you don't have any action points, then you gotta wait until you have action points to use up. And if you don't have a skill, then you don't get to do the thing. So it's kind of strange to me. That's how you, Who's that? Where are they going? What are they chasing after? This person's murdering the foxes?
Never should have come here.
This person was just insane. They're just running around killing the wildlife around here? That was bizarre. Anyway, I prefer games where you roll dice. And in Bounty Hunter, you don't roll dice. You just say, hey, my character's gonna do this. And that's it. Your character does it. I much prefer, like in Skyrim, I much prefer a die roll when you do the thing to see if you are successful or not. Guy, a bunch of stuff got killed. Found a ring inside of a deer. Who's this? Okay. A couple days ago, I discovered, dead witch. Why are there dead witches on the road? Was that who the spell person was fighting? Yeah, I forgot what I was gonna say. Let me rewind. Well, I did a rewind. And it said a couple days ago I discovered, and then I don't know what I was gonna say that I discovered 2 days ago. That was weird. I wonder what I was thinking of. I got too many things I'm doing right now. I should be focusing on my Skyrim commentary.
I know it's what everyone says, to go to new places and see the world, but it's true in my case.
Looks like the caravan is here. That's good. Oh, I remember now. 2 days ago, I discovered a backpack mod for Skyrim.
Can we at least go to the tavern for supper?
I was given that. A look-see. There's pictures of it in the images on Nexus. But I still like the backpack mod that I'm using, so I'm gonna stick to the backpacks that I'm using instead of the ones I found 2 days ago.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Because I like how I have the potions and the torch and stuff strapped to the backpack, and backpack's made of fur instead of nylon. You know, I don't like nylon backpacks in my Skyrim game. It's weird, I can't remember what my train of thought was until I saw the backpack in third person on my character. I'm like, oh, that's what I was talking about. I got too many mods. To be honest, I have way too many mods installed now for my Skyrim. Too many. This last I looked, it's like up to 900 mods. And I can't list all of them in the description down below.
All right, then.
I can only list maybe 300 mods. Cold,
but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence.
I wish I could list all the mods I'm using. But I try to list only the mods that you see in the video. So I do a lot of deleting of the description until it's within the 5,000 character limit. So if I see a mod in the video, it gets left in the list. If I don't see the mod being used in the video, it's not on the list.
Blasted war. I was due a new dress for solitude.
You still working over there? Okay. We're gonna go back to Codlac. And I don't fast travel in my game. Hardly ever. I'm just used to running somewhere. It doesn't take that long to get anywhere in Skyrim. Skyrim's only 6 kilometers across.
Fancy need something?
Armor, huh? Something to be said for going.
Mm-hmm. I can run pretty quick, so.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
6 kilometers is nothing. Well, there's no dragons in my game because I haven't done the main quest. So I'm debating when I should start the main quest, because that's when the first dragon shows up. It's also when you get Lydia. I don't know if I'll ever get Lydia in this playthrough if I don't do the main quest. I should check if there's a way to buy Breezehome without doing the main quest. And then she might be in Breezehome. No, that wouldn't be right. No, she would be. I should check. Next time I go to Dragon's Reach, I should check if Lydia is just sitting there eating at the table. And she can be my follower even if I don't do the main quest. That would be cool. Buy the house. But she wouldn't be a house girl though. She would just be, what would she be?
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard is the worst.
I still want to say that Lydia is the daughter of the housekeeper at Dragon's Reach. When it's raining, they stand underneath the porches, or they stand on the porch, or they stand under the roof of some building when it rains.
You tried mercenary work?
But it's not raining now, so they're confused. They don't know what they're supposed to do. Do I have money? I got money. Shocked. What's her name? Gerda? She's one of the housekeepers at Dragon's Reach. I want to say she's the mother of Lydia.
I breathe now in royalty.
reshape this land,
which is mine. You're someone who can get things done.
We got dead people here. Red
Legions. The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard.
These two aren't a problem anymore. These two aren't a problem anymore.
Where were you? There's no 3D model to look at for this scene. Well, at least we got some smoke. Oh. Farkas. Farkas? I was using Farkas as a follower. And we beat him here? Because he needs to be here for this. Oh, there's Farkas. Maybe it's Vilkas then. Who's my companion?
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life
around. Oh no! I'm missing a companion who's supposed to be here. Because in a previous video, every time I would kill one of the witches and take their head, Vilkas or whoever was following me would disappear because he has to be here. Because he has to be here for when Kodlak dies. Maybe he was sleeping? And he didn't wake up? He knew I was coming. He knew I was on my way over here. I really do think I beat him back to Yorvaskar. I was taking my sweet time. Is he a slow runner? Is he a slower runner than I? I may just be a...
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
She was going to say, I may be just a servant here. But I think... Oh no! Kodlak, you're dead. How can you still be here? This isn't happening. I've returned to Kodlak. I've returned. I'm in the process of returning to Kodlak. What I'll do is I'll wait an hour or two, see if he shows up. Maybe if he shows up. Oop, someone went in the door. Oop, the arrow's still there. Let's go in here. And just where have you been? I was doing Kodlak's bidding. I was doing an errand for the Kodlak.
Where there have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand.
So I must have a mod that makes him a follower early on in the game.
We fought them off, but...
Because I think you can only make them a follower after you become Harbinger.
He's dead.
And I've got them following me all over the place, breaking the quests that they're supposed to be in.
But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kodlak. And they will know terror before the end.
That's cool. I'm glad my game isn't broken. It was just acting weird is all. Wipe out the Silver Hand. Mickey, what are you doing?